synthesizing mind-altering drugs. Not the street stuff. They had us isolating special properties. The dark side, okay? They wanted a drug that increased aggressive tendencies. They were scared, you know, they were worried. They figured you guys were too soft, not fighting up to your potential. They wanted something to stir you up, make you mad, you know? Tap into your anger. And we did it. Most powerful thing I ever saw. Even a bad trip, believe me, I've had my share, did not compare to the fury of... That's what they called it. A fast trip, straight down the ladder. Right to the primal fear, right to the base anger. I'm telling you, man, it was powerful. I don't need to tell you, you already know.
Vicious animal who won't take no for an answer. Violent decisiveness at any hint of betrayal. Oh, a ripened psychopath determined to succeed above all else.
He is the only way.
What about these LSD experiments in prison? It can't be stable.
He paid for money. It was a handful of times.
It was 50 times, John.
Just trust me when I tell you he is a smart, stable motherfucker.